everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's okay. Vietnam Natural Traditions here. Now we already finished all the techex, and you will see us getting the cakes out. Yeah, this is the cooker that I showed you. In the morning. It takes a long time to cook the techex using this cooker, doesn't it? And here goes the techex. And first, to stop the fire, we need to get the water, of course. Later, my dad will put the water into the fire. The water vapor is coming out very quickly. And my dad is trying to get some cakes out. But they're too hot. Okay, he asked me to go away. I understand. The water is not used for putting off the fire. It is used for making the cakes cooler.
Boy.
Boy.
Nguyên,
cái này có phải dâm bao không
được
dâm
bao. Đây là để em lấy chút nước nữa anh.
Cho vào nước làm gì bố?
My dad is mixing them in the water.
Now con quay kia.
Okay.
And cleaning it.
My uncle is getting some
other cakes out. Một lần thôi.
My mom said we need to wash the cakes twice, but my dad thinks that one time is already enough.
Yeah,
once
product,
is already
our
enough.
Product.
But my mom still brings us some water here.
Video the product, our
and
product.
And then she gonna put the cakes again in the water, the second time.
Can you video
here? My uncle is getting more of the cakes. Put in this one in the next bottle of water. Water vapor is a lot here. And also the smoke from the fire. We shouldn't stand near the fire, so let's go out.
Quá lòng tay quá nhỉ.
My mom, my dad, and even my brother is washing the techex. Here are our products.
Oh,
the techex.
Oh,
beautiful techex. Each one drop. My uncle gets the techex. My dad washes the first time. And then my mom and my brother wash it the second time. Okay, so you know, and you know all how to make a cake. Goodbye and see you later.
Okay.
In our next videos.
When we open the cake.
We will show you when we open the cake, and you will see how good our product is.
Good.
Goodbye. The